best opportunity in 20 years that I've seen. And the Prime Minister describes me in that statement as courageous and imaginative. Why has he rejected my proposals before he has talked to me about them?